Good morning.
Good morning. Thank you, sir.
I'm talking to Dimas Kurniawan Akbar, right?
Yes, I am.
Okay. Tell me about yourself.
I'm Dimas Kurniawan Akbar. I graduate of Mechanical Engineering at the Yogyakarta LPP Polytechnic. I am 21 years old. I am the third child of four siblings. I have done internship in all several palm oil mills as a capital to work at your company.
That's great. Okay, Dimas, why do you want to apply to our company?
Well, I'm a fresh graduate from mechanical engineering, and your company is my top priority to apply since I believe I will give experience and environment to develop my skills.
Okay, but what would you consider your strength?
I'm an engineer who is proficient in design, construction, machinery, and welding. I can work is a take schedule and able to work both individually and in a team.
What do you consider as your biggest weakness?
I easily get bored, sir. That is why I love to keep myself challenged.
That's nice. Since this position does need people that love challenge.
I am glad to hear that, sir.
What are your big hopes for the company and your future career?
My hope is that after an accepted at your company, I can develop and implement the knowledge I get at the company.
Well, it was an amazing time to meet and talk about many things with you. I will reconsider the result of this interview, and hopefully you are the person we are looking for. Before I end this interview, do you have any question for us?
Well, sir, can you tell me how long for the company to inform to me the result of this interview?
Maybe 10 to 14 days. We still have some candidates to interview who need some time to make the right decision. We will send you an email about the result the period.
Thank you, sir, for the interview opportunity, sir. Have a good day.
You are welcome.